Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you. I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents you are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really small. So, I know, Jerry! No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. And just hang in there for five more. What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math. I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us. Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again. I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat. I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise, with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space. What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice! Run! Run! Come on! Come on! Run! Come on! I'm closing the door! Okay, quick recap. We are escaping. Alright, that's what's happening now. We're escaping. So you're doing great. Just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're going to shut down her turret production line, all right? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again, though, for the moment, run! Come on, over here, this way!
The irony is you're almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me. It's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? Come on, how stupid does she think we are? come on! This way, this way! Turret! Go, 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 go! There's the exit! We're almost out of here! He's bringing the whole place back! Hurry! Hurry! This way!
Made it through, well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least she can't touch us back here. What's happening? Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, alright, so I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Oh, for God's sake, they told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Man. Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it? They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way. Try to jump across. Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. Here's an interesting story, you might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself, nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about that, that just slipped out. A bit insensitive. The smelly humans. Okay, wait, let me light this path for you. Here for a moment, portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side. We've got to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there? Okay, there's another wall over here. I'll tell you. Humans? Oh, love them. Just the way they look is great. And their folklore. Wonderful, isn't it? Very colourful.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rise. Please exit the turret redemption line. Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rise. Please exit the turret redemption line. Response.
Yeah, let's do this. Come on, you guys.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Hello.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Yeah, wait.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Hello.
Oh, brilliant. You made it
template.
Through. Well done. Follow me. You're
response.
Gonna love this. Almost there. Ta-da! Only
Hello.
The turret control center. Thank you very much. See that scanner right there?
Hello.
It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there
template.
As a template.
Hello.
Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line.
Template.
Right, I'm going to have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical. You'll need to turn around
response.
While I do this.
Yeah, I know.
Turn around.
Template.
I'll only be a second, if you won't mind. Done! Hacked!
Template.
Hello.
Okay, go
response.
On, just pull that turret out.
Template.
Hello.
Response.
Hello.
Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it.
Response.
Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas?
Template.
Any ideas?
Response.
Any ideas?
Yeah,
no?
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, have you got an idea?
Template.
Okay, well, all right.
Response.
Go, just do your idea and then come straight back.
Ridiculous!
Template. Response.
I'm gonna make you proud. Oh, this is ridiculous.
Sorry, what's going on over there?
Template.
You know, I'm actually over here
response.
Still thinking really hard.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Yeah, let's do this.
Here we go. No!
Oh, thank God. You saved my bacon, pal. Where we go? Is this a joke?
Response.
Can't say a thing.
Template. Response.
Who said that? No.
Template. Response.
What do you
response.
Have there?
Hello.
What
template.
Are you? Oh, brilliant!
Response.
That's brilliant!
New template accepted.
If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets
template.
Are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door open.
Template.
Yes.
Response.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. It's a little bit
template.
More complicated than it looks
response.
From your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door.
Template. Response.
Hello.
this door is actually pretty complicated.
Hello.
How long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know, fair enough, the important thing is it's open, but it's just mentioned in the future. Cough or something. Alright, now, she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well. Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realise they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it? Baking soda volcano. Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it? You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research, even within the child sciences. I'm guessing this wasn't one of the scientists' children. You know, I don't want to be snobby, but let's be honest, it's got manual labourer written all over it, hasn't it? I'm not saying they're not as good as the professionals, you know, they're just a lot dumber. It's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though. I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you. Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way.